coming this holiday season only from Food Network and Discovery Plus. Our first ever scripted original movie. Go behind the scenes for an exclusive sneak peek of Candy Coated Christmas.
Hi, what can I get for you? Today we are shooting in Bee's Bakery, and I am Bee, so this is my bakery, and I've got it all decked out for Christmas. The bakery shelves are full of Christmas treats, and I just think it looks absolutely magical in here. Here's a mint brownie bite on the house.
I play Molly Gallant. The beginning of Molly's adventure is her getting the news that she's broke. She goes to this small town to sell her mother's childhood home.
This is a very special place. It's a big decision. Take your time.
So she's kind of in a different scenario than she's used to.
I just saved your life.
The character that I play is Noah Winters, and he's got this beautiful mint farm that he's invested his entire savings in, and it's just not going the way that he wants. And then Molly comes in and basically turns his world upside down.
You okay?
I'm excited for people to see what kind of food we're getting into in this movie.
I contributed some of my own recipes to Bee's Bakery.
It's gonna be a candy coated Christmas. Oh.
And it's gonna be fun to see my recipes come to life.
I love this place.
All of the Christmas cookies and all the decorations, I feel like when people sit down and watch this, they'll feel like right at home.
I think it's the perfect first Christmas movie for Food Network and Discovery Plus. Merry Christmas.
Don't miss Molly McCook, Erin O'Connell, and a special appearance by Food Network's own Ree Drummond.
You'll love it.
In the Food Network and Discovery Plus original movie, Candy Coated Christmas, streaming November 19th. Only on Discovery Plus.